talking about. Have you ever been mistreated? And you, you know what the hell I'm talking about. Five long years for one woman, and she had the nerve to kick me out. I didn't write the fucking song. Got a job at a steel mill, and I'm chucking steel like a slave. 5 long years every Friday, people, I went straight home. Shit, you know what I'm talking about. Let me hear you say yeah.
Yeah.
5 long years for one woman, but she had the nerve to kick me out. Help me, Rick. For some reason they quit playing our type of shit. But I'm not gonna stop playing it, that's all I know to do. I said a few things that kind of profane and a few minutes ago in the song. If old hip hop came out, I didn't do that. Now that you know about hip hop and your children do too, I can say what the fuck I want. Let's give my band a big hand.
Thank you.
instead. I love chicken heads. Some like a wing, some like a breast, some like a leg, just save me the head. Chicken heads. Something. I want to, wherever I go play with this blues, and I want to explain something to you. Before this 50s, late 50s, everybody who played music mostly was jazz or R&B. And they started separating us in the 60s by blues players, rock players, or whatever. But I still stick to that old-fashioned shit. Yeah. And to show you how I appreciate you all coming out to see us tonight, I want to dedicate this song to everyone here, especially you, Priya, and your family.
Thank you.
time. The moonlight of the night. My eyes light up when you call my name, cause I know you gonna treat me right. Hey, you give me fever.